Her daddy hated his tattoos, but she was in love with the baby dude in September, early September. So they called the Kimball, set up the bar, threw some chairs out in the yard, and got a preacher, Pentecostal preacher. And the man on the evening news promised sunny in 72. But can't trust weatherman, makes his living off a lucky chance. Whole crowd was soaking wet, mud all over mama's dress. No sign of the sun, but a surefire sign of things to come. One thing you can plan is you can't trust the weatherman. 6 months after the night got tied, every diaper's in a double wide, they couldn't pay for. One day they had a brainstorm. She pulled a gun, he cracked a set. They pulled it off and they pulled away, and they were laughing till they saw lights flashing. Forecast on the radio never even mentioned snow. But can't trust the weatherman, makes his living off a lucky chance. Cop car and a patch of ice, kid around flipped on its side. That couple got away, cops only had one thing to blame. Shook off the snow, threw up their hands, said you can't trust the weatherman. Man, where the chance of sunshine is 100%. But you can't trust weatherman, makes his living off a lucky chance. Hurricane came ripping through, tore that condo right in two. Just scattered everywhere, stolen money flying through the air. And if you're wondering how the story ends, they're back out in the sticks again. So remember, when you're making plans, you can't trust the weather, man. Can't trust the weather.